What's going on, buddy? Idiot and Dirty Shallowed here. I'm back with the Evil Torture Racket. Now, I finished all the city quests. Was that a hippo? No, it's a rhino. I love hippos. Rhino hippos. What do I do, sir? Everybody, everybody got their wishes. Ray, Wish Upon a Star, Make-A-Wish Foundation, that's me. I'm the Make-A-Wish Foundation, like, 20 years in the past. Oh, this is like, why? Why has everybody got this crown stuff? Squishy squash is happening. Oh, gold. My gold. Not your gold. My gold. Hi, bye, bye. No, bye. Bye, I'm not here. I am invisible. You can't see me in the truck. You're gonna catch me. Talk to the guy. Yes, he burned all the bodies. Alright, I'm gonna skip so you guys don't have to watch along all the way back. Okay, we're back. Anyway. A veiled form appeared and raised the dead. Many of us died in the first battle, including Captain Jeremy. Most of the undead are either coming from or gathering around to subdue. We have to do something about that first before we deal with the situation. Okay. Where am I going? Have you killed the undead in the cemetery? No. Where? The Swordfield Pastures. Okay. Okay, kill some guys. Wow. There's corpses of them all around here. Oh, there you are. One of 20. Do I have to kill? Yes. the cemetery are dead? Excellent. I have to wonder where all this means, though. You're an alliance man. Do you know if the creatures are returning to the alliance members have been warning people about this problem for a while, but none of us believed you until now. If they're coming from an old tomb, then we must defeat them there. See if you can squelch the source of this nightmare and put an end to it. Alright. Where is the old tomb? I would assume there. Yes. Alright. So we gotta go there. BR Beezles! Okay, I'm back. And now we're in the old tomb. I can see what might be the old tomb. The old tomb and the old tomb. Makes sense. I'm just afraid of what's in here. How would you describe a modern corpse? I'm just thinking of what a modern corpse would be. You know, like, what is a modern corpse? Oh, you're still alive? Not anymore. There you go. Okay, made him mad. Not good. Archer just sitting back there. Being a little camper. Called him a riot shield camper. I heard something. Love dive. Oh crap, not what I wanted. Ah! I'm a bird. And I'm walking away. Empty gem slot. Oh, I should have put my gem in the ring, but you know, whatever. Nobody cares. Nerve gas? What? Cool. Moves hunting trap concentration cost. That'd be useful. Let's go in now. Improved equipment. I have a signet ring on already, mister. No wonder I got all of that silver. Cool. Alright. So next bonus will be lockpick. don't know how I'm gonna do it with him. I'm not gonna PvP. Did I do it? Did I win? Did I do it? Okay, we're back. What? The leader of the undead was Captain Jeremy? The Veiled One must have called him in from his deadly slumber. Rosalind, his love, may never learn of this.
You got it, miss. Never tell her again. Oh, bye-bye.
Hi. There's nothing more weak that can be done here. I will remain here to keep watch over Grimag's staff and to see if the fortress can be repaired. Go to King's Hill and tell Arma Valatia that we've been under attack. The Alliance has to do something, okay? When the undead arrived, the lights of Agathon at the old cemetery went out. Relight the flames at the power of Agathon to protect us from evil.
Alright! Oh, dear lord.
Oh my. Alright, I think I'm gonna just stop it there and I'll continue on later. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, and if you soups dupes enjoyed it, then you can subscribe a little. And I'll see you guys in the next video.